She and her family are prepared. I'll read that again. Strength and dignity are her clothing, and her position is strong and secure. And she smiles at the future, knowing that she and her family are prepared. And our word for today is position. Position, an act of placing or arranging. Let us go before the throne of grace. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day, Lord God. We thank you for waking us up this morning and starting us on our way. Lord God, we thank you for a new day, Lord God. We thank you for a new opportunity to get it right with you. Lord God, we thank you that your grace and your mercies are new each and every morning, Lord God. Great is our faithfulness. Lord God, we come before you this morning thanking you and praising you for a time such as this. Lord God, we come thanking you and praising you for a reminder of your word, Lord God. Lord God, we thank you for your word, Lord God, of today, which is position, Lord God. So, Lord God, we pray right now in the mighty name of Jesus that we will take our rightful position, Lord God. Lord God, we pray that we will draw on the word all throughout the day, Lord God, all throughout the week, Lord God, the word of positioning, Lord God. Lord God, we thank you that you have positioned us, Lord God. We thank you, Lord God, that no matter what the title is, Lord God, no matter the schooling, Lord God, no matter what we have gone through, Lord God, we thank you, Lord God, that you position us, Lord God. So we thank you for your favor, Lord God, and we thank you for positioning in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, we come unto you this day, Lord God, thanking you and praising you, Lord God, for each and every person who is down into this prayer call. Lord God, we come thanking you and praising you, Lord God, for each and every person who is logged in listening via Facebook Live, Lord God. We thank you for those that will dial into the recorded line later, Lord God. We thank you for those that will dial into the YouTube Live, Lord God. Whatever the means and whatever the opportunity, Lord God, we thank you for the opportunity to grow, Lord God. We thank you for the opportunity to share your word, Lord God. Lord God, we thank you for the power of prayer right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, we thank you that we even have an opportunity to get up day in and day out, Lord God, to do this day in and day out, Lord God, to dial into a prayer warrior line, Lord God, to come to give you the first fruits of our lips, Lord God, to join rightly together, Lord God. We thank you for such a time as this. You've already promised us in your word, Lord God, where there are two or three gathered together, that there you are in the midst. So we thank you right now, Lord God, for being in the midst, Lord God. We thank you for the two, Lord God. We thank you for the three, Lord God. We thank you for however many are listening, Lord God. We thank you for preparing us, Lord God, for instilling in us, Lord God, strength and dignity for a time such as this. Lord God, we thank you for each and every family that is represented, Lord God. We thank you for each and every marriage that is represented, Lord God. We thank you for each and every single head of household, Lord God. Lord God, we pray that you would just lift us up right now, Lord God, like only you can. Lord God, we ask that you position us, Lord God, like only you can, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, we thank you for your healing powers on this day, Lord God. We thank you for your strength, Lord God. We thank you for your unconquerable truth, Lord God, which you've already told us, Lord God, which you've already promised us, Lord God, that by your stripes we are healed. So no matter what we may be feeling, Lord God, no matter what we woke up with, Lord God, aches and pains and coughs and sneezes, whatever it was, Lord God, we thank you, Lord God, that we can stand on your word, Lord God, and know that we are constantly and deliberately being healed, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, we pray for your favor on this day, Lord God. We thank you for your favor, Lord God, but we understand, Lord God, that favor, Lord God, also requires us to get into position, Lord God. So we thank you for your favor, Lord God, and we thank you for positioning us for that favor, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, we come unto you this day, Lord God. We come unto you this day, Lord God, thanking you and praising you, Lord God, for a time such as this. We come unto you, Lord God, thanking you and praising you, Lord God, for a time which you have, whatever you're about to do on this day, Lord God. Lord God, we pray that you would move like only you can. We pray that you would go before us like only you can, Lord God. Saturate each and every atmosphere that we go into, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Saturate the atmosphere on our jobs, Lord God. Saturate the atmosphere on our homes, Lord God. Saturate the atmosphere in the vehicles that we enter, Lord God. Whether it's a car, bus, train, ship, plane, whatever the mode of transportation, Lord God. Saturate the atmosphere, Lord God. Remove anything like only you can. Lord Lord God, you said in your word that whatever is bound on earth shall be bound in heaven, and whatever is loosed on earth shall be loosed in heaven. So we bind up anything that is not like you in the mighty name of Jesus. In our mind first, Lord God, we bind up the spirit of unforgiveness, Lord God. We bind up the spirit of jealousy, Lord God. We bind up the spirit of pride, Lord God. We bind up the spirit of confusion, Lord God. We bind up the spirit of whatever may be going on, Lord God. We bind up the spirit of suicide, Lord God. We bind up the spirit that we can't go on and we're tired and we're stressed, Lord God. We lose the spirit of love, joy, peace, Lord God. We lose the spirit of understanding, Lord God. We lose the spirit of humility right now in the mighty name of Jesus. We lose the spirit of forgiveness, Lord God. We lose the spirit of understanding, Lord God. We lose the spirit of we can and we will do all things through Christ which strengthens us, Lord God. We lose the spirit of nothing is too hard for God, Lord God. We lose the spirit of anything can be done, but a God can do anything but fail, Lord God. We lose the spirit of not tired, Lord God. We lose the spirit that we can keep going with the strength and dignity that you have given us in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, we thank you and praise you for what you're about to do on this day, Lord God. We thank you and praise you for what you've already brought us through, Lord God, for those opportunities, Lord God, for those times, Lord God, for those situations, Lord God, for those tests that we thought we would not get through. We thank you, Lord God, that you have done it again, and we stand in anticipation, Lord God, and what you are about to do on this day. So no matter what we may be facing, Lord God, no matter what we may be going through, Lord God, no matter what it looks like, sounds like, or tastes like, Lord God, we know, Lord God, that you are a God who cannot fail, Lord God. So we stand on your word, Lord God, and we thank you in advance, Lord God. We thank you in advance for the victories, Lord God. We thank you in advance for the testimonies, Lord God. We thank you for everything that you're about to line up in our way, Lord God. We thank you for every position that you're going to place us in on this day, Lord God. The opportunities to speak and to share your word with someone else, Lord God. The opportunities to pray for someone else's family, Lord God. Someone else's marriage, Lord God. We thank you for every situation that you will place us in on this day in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, we thank you and we praise you, Lord God. We give you all the honor, all the glory, and all the praise. We thank you that it is in you that we live and we move and we have our being. Lord God, we thank you that we are of this world. We are in this world, but we are not of this world, Lord God. We thank you and praise you. Satan, rebuke and cast out right now in the mighty name of Jesus. You have no power to control anything we say, anything we do, or anything we think. We call all your plans void. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen, and amen. And a scripture reading, again, is coming from Proverbs 31 and 25, and I'm reading from the Amplified Version. Strength and dignity are her clothing, and her position is strong and secure. And she smiles at the future, knowing that she and her family are prepared. So I leave you with this on this beautiful Monday morning. Go about your day smiling. Go about your day knowing that your position is strong and secure. Go about your day decreeing and declaring that God has placed us in a position. Go about your day decreeing and declaring that our favor has functioned. Go about your day decreeing and declaring that our position is from God and of God. I am anointed for a time and a place such as this. Have a blessed and wonderful day, everyone. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen, and amen.